Chelsea. Great delivery too, right onto the head of Charlie Wiggett, who buried it. Blues ahead with only 2 minutes on the clock. It was a perfectly flighted corner. There was Wiggett, higher than anybody else to nod past the helpless ball. Okay, under pressure, and that's not his best clearance. Straight to Shushane. Lovely way to pass that. Great run too from Eiffel, who sweeps it in for 1-1. Marcus Eiffel draws Brighton level midway through the first half. Excellent pass from Moran to put him in. Here's Moran, that's well done. Oh, it's brilliant from Moran. He couldn't, could he? What a flick off the crossbar. Well, that would have been sensational. Wonderful skill. Leaving defenders in his way. An inch or two lower, it would have been a goal of the season contender. Off the line, where's the rebound going? It's going in. Brody Hughes, the schoolboy, starting for the under-18s for just the second time. And he's restored Chelsea's lead just before the hour mark.
Come on, we haven't started yet. Come on.
Quickest to react in there. Now then, Eiffel through the middle, and a go-K came and didn't get there. Scores again. Marcus Eiffel equalises for the second time in the game. One straight ball through the Chelsea defence. He kept his cool. Nicely done again.
Come on.
To go. Brighton looking to win it, having twice been behind. It's Emerson. Oh my goodness me. He walloped it into the roof of the net. And he's surely taken all 3 points back to Brighton. Terrific finish.